And now, in her own little way, Mitzi will sing a song about the Swiss Alps, entitled, O Leo, It's Love. Play, Jimmy. Sing, Mitzi.
Okay, Jack.
When the sun goes down in the valley, she yodels to him. Ole-ole, 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 oh. Wa-da-da-da-da-da-da, it's so lonely here in the valley when lights are rolling. Ole-ole, 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 oh. Please hurry down, quit climbing around while I'm in this mood. All I get from you is a bird's eye view and plenty of altitude. The moon comes up in the valley. What am I thinking of? Only, 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 oh, it's love.
When the sun is in descension and casts a shadow on the valley, she yodels to our distant, disinterested groom. Oh, Leo, there's nothing artistic about it. It's so lonesome and balsam at the bottom of a valley in Switzerland, where the glamour and illumination are not what you'd find in Piccadilly or the Strand. There's no reason for it. Leo, will you please retire from your stratospheric location? Did we not make this trip for relaxation and recuperation? You're way up there, and she's way down yon. It's the Switzerland in me. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. When the moon comes up in the valley, just what are her mental calculations? Oh, Leo, Lee. Oh, Leo. Oh, dear. This is getting irksome.